The breed is a herding breed.
Which is called, once again,
the Bouvier de Flandres. They are a very loyal breed. They're independent thinkers, so they need an owner who is a little bit...
somewhat of an experienced dog owner might be the best way to put it.
Yeah, that would be a really good way to put it. But they are very loyal. They're very smart. Command over here is my service dog. They were used in World War II, and they they pulled carts and did that kind of stuff.
And pulled what?
Carts. During the war, and then after the war, they really, weren't used that much before. But before that, they were used for herding livestock, cattle, horses, working dogs.
And they could also be a guard dog, as I recall. So it's a very versatile breed.
Absolutely.